We dedicate this song to the founding father of the nation, the first president of the Republic of Namibia, Dr. Sam Shafishuna Nujoma. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. We wish you another 391 years. God bless you on this historic occasion, and thank you for raising us up, for raising and for bringing independence to Namibia. Now we are free and independent forever. Thank you very much, and may God bless you.
Congratulations.
Cheers. 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 Cheers.
Happy birthday.
Happy
birthday.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Yes.
Cheers.
Yes.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Bottoms up.
We dedicate this song to the founding father of the nation, the first president of the Republic of Namibia, Dr. Sam Shafishuna Nujoma. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Masters of Ceremony, Your Excellencies, Head of State and Government, Distinguished Guests, Dear Compatriots, Ladies and Gentlemen, for the Namibian people and for myself, this day, March 21, 1990, the most memorable and indeed the most emotional moment in our history. This hour is a moment which our people have been waiting for centuries. To the Namibian people, I would like to state on this occasion that our nation blazed a trail to freedom. It has a race to its feet. As from today, we are master of this vast land of our ancestors. The destiny of this country is now fully in our own hands. We should therefore look forward to the future with confidence and hope. Master of Ceremony, in accepting this sacred responsibility which the Namibian people have placed on me, as the first President of the Republic of Namibia, I would like to bow and pay homage to our fallen heroes and heroines, whose names Namibian present and future generations will sing in songs of praise. In conclusion, I move in the name of our people to declare that Namibia is forever free, sovereign and independent. I thank you. Viva Namibia! Viva!
Welcome our honor.